I feel paralyzed. Hello everybody, what's going on? It's Lemmiking back here on the SMP for another episode of Minecraft Survival Season number 4. And we're basically picking up sort of where we left off, as in the last episode. It was a little choppy, it was not as long as other videos, but we're basically just working on the tunnel, collecting some stuff, finding some stuff. And I went through and finished up the mining expedition. And this is what is now in our loot chest, though. So you can see we have a ton of redstone, iron, coal, and diamonds and stuff. But one thing I wanted to do here today is work on getting some of the enchantments. Because we have 38 levels, and I don't want to lose them. So I'm going to... The diamond sword's going to be first, because our sword broke in the last episode. Or I don't know if it was on camera or not. We're going to go through here and collect these bookadoos. And we're going to use them to create bookshelves over in the enchanting room, which will be that building right there for now. I'm wondering what I want to do, because I don't want my house, I just want to be like my bed, my chests, a lounge area, simple stuff like that. Then I want to build stuff like in this camp area, and I don't know if we're going to use the village or not. I just want to build stuff in the camp and just around as like building space, and then we can build like hotels and other stuff like that. So what we're going to do is try to build a couple of bookshelves. I don't know if we're going to be able to fill it up with 39. I don't think so. But I did also go and collect a ton of wood, so we don't have a shortage on wood. We can make 13 bookshelves. So we got the achievement on camera. That's good. Let's draw some more. Make six more, right? Just go across. There you go. Perfect. Perfect amount. So I think we're going to need more, which would entail us. I might be able to go back into the old villages and collect more bookshelves. Which I might do this episode. This episode I want to get enchanted. Get some stuff working on enchantment. Yeah, we're going to be 5 short. This thing full. So I don't know how much does this get. I want to get the full dosage. So I'm going to use this chest right here is going to be my lapis chest. I don't want to use the sword if I don't have to. So it's a fresh enchant. I can. My axe is basically dead. I'm probably going to make a diamond axe and another diamond pickaxe. But for now, let's head on back over to the other villages and collect some loot over there and see if we can. I think the one didn't have any bookshelves, but the other one I think might have. So let's go investigate and use our little river passage. So yeah, I want this camp to be like, here's my house, this is my signature house. Maybe build some hotels and some other things that we can use as well. But then I can have, like, here's the enchantment room, here's the farms, and then stuff like that. So it's not like like my house has everything in it like last time. I want it to be a little bit more varietized about, like, what's in it. So I think we'll just dock over here in the bay and head on over to the village. There's a boat right there, I think. I didn't get to talk to Nick yet. I think I'll talk to him today. Give him a place to build. I am a little like, like, we should do our different things. Like, let him do his build style where he wants to build, and let me do my thing. So I was a little tempted. I'm like, do I want him on my island, or don't I? The other thing I need to check is if it's actually an island. I'm not sure. I think it's now an island. Because I needed to disconnect it from the other place. So I think it's now an island. But, you know, I'm not entirely sure of such things. But I think it is. So where was the sand village? Yeah, it's over there. Okay. I'm going to start working on farms. Use these farms over here to my advantage as well. Because I control the three villages over here. It's basically mine. So I just use these as I can. I don't know if I have any beetroots, but I can always come back here and grab them. But maybe I should just take a few back while I'm here. Seeds. So I'm manning these different farms while I'm away. So I control everything. Yeah, I don't think... Is there a bookshelf one in here? I don't remember. No. Oh, crap. Beetroots apparently in this game have such sucky food value. Yeah, that's only half a hunger bar. Can I cook a beetroot? I don't know. Can I cook beetroots? I hope I can, because that's bad. Beetroot soup apparently is not that good either. Well, that's the case. What's the point of these things? Who? Why do they even put them in? Let's head on back over to this village. That was our little area. And then if Nick comes over here, he could obviously share the villages. If he wants to like build at one, he can. But I'm gonna show him the bay first. Like here's, I'll be like, okay, Nick, here's different areas for you to build in. So options. Not that I really. I mean, there's one option. We can share the island, but it's called Camp Lemon, so I don't know if that's a good choice or not. But no, yeah, there's nothing. Dang it, no bookshelves. But there's two other, there's one spot, and then two other villages that you can go and try to work with, if you so choose. I was at both villages, I used them for just like mining purposes. That's a big hole in the ground. For farming, basically the only reason I'm really using them, but I have them. Like, I don't really need them, because I can build bigger farms. Eventually, I want to get the automatic farm going again. And that would require... getting a skeleton spawner. So, the skeleton spawner is very useful, getting a skeleton grinder up. For two reasons. One, XP. And two... bones. That's the only, I mean, there was people saying we need arrows and all kinds of stuff. I got pigs following me now. Great. My pig armada. And people use it all for different reasons. And the biggest reason I was using it was for the use of bones. So I can use them in my farm. So, we got bunny chasing me. Got another bunny chasing me. So that is what I was going with there. So, people use it for arrows. People use it for bows. People use it for... armor, just XP, but I use it with things as well, because I like to make things, I mean, it's a lot easier and more compact than having to manually farm it. I know Nick's going to be a manual farmer. He doesn't know how to work with redstone, basically at all, so I like to do things automated. It's just easier to get done, more compact. There's some things that won't be able to be done automated, like I don't know if another word farm is possible, but at least now that we have our own island, I just walked all the way back. Just left my boat over there and I walked all the way back. Should go check my farms, maybe get the beetroots in one of them. But yeah, that's, I don't know what I was just saying. At least with this island that we have now, we can use the area to our advantage. If we need to build a big farm, we can. So that's what I'm going for. That's why I don't really want Nick here. Alright, so what do we got? I want more food, but it's not growing. Grow food, grow! I need you to grow. Let's leave this stuff in here. Yeah, our chest is full too. Can't fit anything. Yeah, we're definitely going to have to get a house going. Get stuff done. I think I left my awesome stuff downstairs. I'm going to have to get that before I start working. I just use an iron shovel for now. Eventually, I'll get a diamond shovel, enchant the diamond shovel, and then use that, my primary shovel. But I don't want to. I probably could enchant it with a level 26. I don't even need a 30. But I mean, if it's going to charge me 3 enchantment levels anyway, might as well have it at a 30. Because either way, you're paying 3 enchantment levels. It's like, the enchantment thing I like a lot better this way, because then it saves your experience. Like before, you had to get all the way up to level 30, and then you could buy one thing with level 30. Get all the way up to level 30, and you get one thing. So that's, I wasn't really keen about that. But, you know, couldn't do much about it. Let's grab some of this and bring it back up to the surface. I don't really have much room up there either, so that's why I'm like, eh, I have to make another chest. Yeah, I'm gonna have to make another chest, because this stuff isn't gonna fit. I'm gonna turn most of this cobblestone into I don't know what I wanna do. I wanna have a decent amount of stone bricks. But I don't wanna overdo it, so let's just pile of stuff in here. Okay, there's that. Okay, there's the glass. It's like, where'd my glass go? This can be converted as my floorboards inside there. That's what I'm using as my flooring. You do know. But let's go to sleep. Then I guess we can grab a shovel and move over there. Try to get some work done. Shovel, we need one of those. In here, not that. Like that, there's a shovel. Okay. Let's work with our shovel. Let's go and try to flatten this thing out. So what I'm going for... I need more food. I need things to grow. Potatoes are not my prime source of opportunity, but I might have to deal with them. What we're going for is we're going to build a downstairs floor. Actually, it might be two. Okay, let's measure. So if we make this the basement floor, we need it to go up at least 3 blocks, so at least 4 blocks to the next floor. So 1, 2, 3, 4. This would be the top of the next floor. I think we can work with this. I'm thinking. Alright, so let's mark this thing out. Like, this is going to be the basement floor. So we need 1, 2, 3, 4. This is where the top floor will be. Is that missing the line? I don't see any other cows. Are you the lone cow that I have? I need you to breed. I need to make more cows and get leather. So there's the floor, and then there's 1, 2, 3. Just so we don't have any dirt in our bar. So, what does that mean? That means we're going to dig out everything from here. Well, actually, I want to do this. Yeah, there we go. So everything from here in, I want to dig out and back as far as I need it to go. Let's dig this out. Where's the line? This is the straight line. Let's just put the straight line here. And dig this stuff. Because this is just going to be interference. So hopefully we can... Oopsie. Didn't mean to do that. Grass pathways. Oh crap, we're going to deal with this. Dig this out. Depends how far I want to bring it in. Okay, so let's just start with that. So how far inward do we want this to go? I think actually that's not a bad distance in. Outside here-ish. I think if we go to here, it'd be fine. Is that enough room? Crap. Let's just toss seeds and... Why not? Throw it in. There we go. Clear that out. Get out of my way. Alright, let's line this out. This is going to go straight down. It's going to be like a lower floor. Then we're going to have an upper floor. And the upper floor is not going to be like directly square either. I'm going to have a balcony on this end towards the water. And I'm also going to have it like extended west and east. Like, it's gonna go north and south long ways like this. And it's also gonna go west and east, like a hammer shark head type of thing, like a big T. How far does this go? This is the line this has to go to. I'm finding my lines. We're gonna need another shovel. Should I bring more iron out? If only I had a diamond pickaxe that had efficiency 3, unbreaking 3, it'd be beautiful. Okay. Next level. Honestly, I might go back to diamond pick, or a diamond shovel. Yeah. Let's just suck into it. Make the diamond turtle. I'm sure it'll work fine. Any more carrots? Carrots. My primary food source, carrots. So I want to adventure to the big potato land. I just need one of you. Chamber. I'm breaking 3. Okay. So that's going to work fine. That'll at least last us a long enough time to where we can do stuff. It doesn't break in 2 seconds. So, that'll help. Even though it's just unbreaking people want, I should say. Stuff, so. Okay, where are we building? There we are. It's not much faster, but at least this thing's not gonna break us. So what I'm gonna do is, in between episodes here, I am going to level this playing field out so we can build in the next episode. We can start building onto the thing and start getting things going with our actual house. So next episode will be the house building episode. I want to get done the entire house in the video, so maybe longer, I'm not sure. But I want to get the entire thing done along with the porches and docks and stuff like that. So thanks for watching, guys. Hope you're all enjoying the series as of now. If you are, slap the like button. It would be greatly appreciated. And comment down below any ideas you have for the series. I just realized I'm going to have to go back and make another pickaxe. But yeah, if you have any ideas, comments, concerns about the series, just leave them down in the comments below. We will look at them, always look at every single comment, and I always press the thumb up if it's not, like, rude or spam or something like that. I'll press the thumb up, then you know I read it. So, yeah, subscribe if you haven't already. It would be greatly appreciated, and that's all I got. So, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see all of you guys in the next house building episode. Are you coming to my life?